School Days by F. S. Flint. Read for LibriVox.org by Nemo. Hours of a slow, hot afternoon, so far away, vibrating still, when eyes would watch upon the sill a sparrow heedless of the school. Hours of the book and furtive play, pinches passed on, and then the cane, and sobbing o'er a cheek's proud flame, hours living still, yet far away. Yet far away, the teacher? He, only a dim remembrance, but the ink-stained desk with ruts and cut with many initials I can see. Hours packed with heat and silence, oh! The bark more rugged and the tree more coarse have yet their melody. Hours of my school days, hours of long ago. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.